This is Put It Into Practice, truth from the Word of God for living life. Today on Put It Into Practice, we are considering truth from Matthew chapter 25, verses 14 through 30. In this passage, Jesus talks about the opportunities we are given to serve Him until He returns. Here is an overview. The text speaks about a master and three servants. The master represents Jesus, and the three servants represent those who say Jesus is their master. The master entrusts each servant to manage his property while he is gone on a trip. The master gives one servant 5 talents, another servant 2 talents, and another servant 1 talent. Each servant was entrusted to invest the money wisely. Then the time came when the master returned to receive his money back. So how did the servants do with their entrusted opportunities? Well, 2 were good and faithful, but 1 was sinful and lazy. The 2 good and faithful servants were promoted and experienced their master's joy, while the 1 sinful and lazy servant was removed and experienced eternal separation. So, what truths should we take away from this text? Well, we can conclude that being a servant of Jesus is serious business. It is a matter of entrustment with accountability. So today, realize that Jesus has entrusted you with opportunities to serve Him. So practice serving faithfully, because the day will come when you will give an account. Make it your goal to hear Jesus say, "Well done, good and faithful servant." Now that is truth worthy of practicing.